December 6th, 2021. The U-22 moon rover has been exploring the moon for quite a while now. Since early 2019, with the launch of Chang'e 4, China's fourth lunar exploration mission, U-22 has been gathering data on the far side of the moon. While people like Elon Musk focus on a red planet a bit further away, China is happy to check out closer celestial bodies. This particular day, though, something strange was seen in the photos sent back from the rover. A cubic shape, just 80 meters from where the rover was currently stationed in the von Karman crater. The internet was instantly abuzz with this new discovery. Space will always hold a particular sway in our society. We feel as though we've explored what Earth has to offer, which is undoubtedly untrue. We still consider space to be the final mystery, its vastness able to hide anything we can imagine. Things like what people are calling the Moon Cube, Alien Hut, and Lunar Obelisk capture the imagination by just how remote they are. If you're walking down the street and see a strange bit of construction, you can usually dispel the mystery by approaching it. When something is on the moon, the process for verifying just what it is a bit more complicated. Andrew Jones, a journalist from space.com who originally noticed the Moon Cube, tweeted his belief that what we are seeing is just a boulder. So yeah, it's not an obelisk or aliens, but certainly something to check out, and hard to discern much from the image. But large boulders are sometimes excavated by impacts, as seen by the Chang'e 3 mission, which launched 8 years ago on December 1st. A displaced boulder would make sense. The moon is in a constant state of flux. Without the protective atmosphere like Earth has, it's subject to the cosmic violence of space. Meteor impacts can displace large chunks of rock easily. The moon never looks the same on repeat visits due to these geological changes caused by the rigors of space. A lot of the initial furor over the Moon Cube is based on what it was called in China's official confirmation of the object. They referred to it as Xinmi Xiaowu, or Mystery House. Why call it a house if it's just a chunk of boulder? Internet commenters wonder why it wasn't just called a boulder. If it was, in fact, just a boulder. China's space agency has claimed that Mystery House is just a placeholder until the rover can get closer to investigate. Why can't the rover just go investigate now? It's been over a week since the Moon Cube was initially seen. While the journey isn't as simple as just romping over to the cube to take a look, China's space agency has estimated it will take 2 to 3 lunar days, 2 to 3 Earth months, to safely navigate to the object. During that time, all we can do is speculate and wait. But what do you think? Is the Moon Cube truly an alien object, or just a boulder with delusions of grandeur? You can let me know in the comments below or on Twitter at @DreadUnsolved. I'm also on Facebook and Instagram. If you enjoyed this slice of mystery, like and subscribe so you can catch new episodes as they come out every Thursday. Thanks for watching.